Dear students, today we will discuss about the amplifier. Amplifier is a circuit that accepts an input signal and produces an output signal in the same way as the input but has a larger magnitude is known as amplifier circuit. The simple example we are using for transmission of sound from low level to the high level. The input signal is either voltage signal or current signal. The nature of the output signal is same as that of the input, but the amplitude of that signal is higher. The important aspect of an amplifier is the gain, that is the ratio of output to the input. Amplifier in their simplest form are built around a transistor. Here figure shows a single stage amplifier in A and figure B shows the multi-stage amplifier. Here for single stage amplifier, input is V in and output is V0. With respect to the gain, G is equal to V0 upon V in. In multi-stage amplifier, the input is V in that is supplied to the G1, that is first amplifier. Here the signal of G1 is supplied to the G2, G2 is supplied to the G3, G3 is supplied to the G4, and finally we will get the V0 output signal. The overall gain of multistage amplifier is calculated as G is equal to G1 into G2 into G3 up to the Gn. Therefore, G is equal to V0 upon Vin. Means the gain is increases in multiples according to the stages. Next, operational amplifier. Figure shows the block diagram of an operational amplifier. Here there are number of blocks. First, differential amplifier to which the input terminals are inverting and non-inverting. Additional differential amplifier, buffer, output stage. Basically, op-amp is a high gain differential amplifier having high input impedance and low output impedance. It performs the mathematical operations like plus, minus, multiply, percentage, log, anti-log, etc. and operate over a frequency range of 0 to 1 MHz. Then we will discuss the each block separately. Differential amplifier. The function of this block is to amplify the difference between two input signals. That is, it is dual input balance output differential amplifier. Second, additional differential amplifier. Its function is to provide additional stage and current gain. It is dual input unbalanced output stage. Third, buffer stage. It is emitter follower stage and used for impedance matching. Output stage. It provides high voltage and current swing to get higher power. It is complementary symmetry push-pull power amplifier. Below, figure shows symbol of the op-amp where there are two terminals inverting and non-inverting and there is one output terminal. The gain of the op-amp is indicated by A. Next one is bridge circuit. Figure shows the block diagram of a bridge circuit. There are four resistances R1, R2, R3 and R4 connected across A, B, C, D as shown into the figure. A bridge circuit is an important signal conditioning element. Wheatstone bridge, an electronic circuit that forms the basis of capturing a very small fraction of change in the resistance value. Wheatstone bridge is a foam arm four terminal resistor measuring electronic network. The two terminals AB are for input voltage and the two terminals CD are for the output measurement. The bridge is very reliable and is considered as sophisticated and precision signal conditioning circuit. They are widely used as a signal conditioning circuit for temperature and strain measurement. Output of the bridge circuit is calculated as V out means output voltage is equal to V in upon 4 into delta R upon R. Thank you.